Do you know the best alternative to Windows Movie Maker software? I need something that doesn't crash as often, and preferably could work on a Mac.
Ezvid is a good alternative to WMM, and a free one at that.
What type of features does it have?
It has built-in screen recording and voice synthesis, in addition to letting you add text, effects, music and narration.
Free is a good feature to have. What's another option, so I have more than one to choose from?
Corel Video Studio Pro lets you make movies. It has image correction tools and titling features, both 2D and 3D.
Definitely an upgrade from Corel Draw.
Pinnacle Studio is a low-cost alternative to Windows Movie Maker.
I'm an Avid artist, and I'd like to get a tool that has as many features as possible.
Avid Media Composer works on both PC and Mac. It's good for multimedia presentations as well as movie creation.
It's also $300 or more. What's another option?
VideoPad is much simpler, but it is only $50. It is primarily used for editing home movies.
Are there any high-quality open-source movie maker equivalents?
Avid Mux is a simple, open-source video editing software package. Cinera is more advanced but is also open-source.
I've heard of Virtual Dub.
That's open-source. However, it can't do as much as Cinera, like non-linear video editors.
To be honest, it's just cutting out the worst parts of kid videos to end up with a string of funny shots. I want a video segment that is suitable and short enough to upload to YouTube today and embarrass my kids in 10 years when they talk back.
Then you don't need the advanced features at all, though it may make your kids wish they had a time machine.